Hello, teacher.
Hello, good morning. Okay, boys and girls, if I remember, this is the last part that we saw. Creo que esta es la última parte que vimos de los frequency adverbs. Y no mal recuerdo. Y si mal recuerdo, pues ayúdenme porque he dado 32 temas hasta ahorita, entre todos, secu y prepa. Si no mal recuerdo, nos quedamos en frequency adverbs. Y así. Ajá, always con snowboarding, ok, nos quedamos en esta parte del snowboarding. Sí lo vimos. Y por lo tanto nos vamos a ir a la parte de... Ay, que cerré. To the practice, ok. Adverbs and adverbial phrases, word order, adverbs of frequency. After the verb to be. Es una regla gramatical, ¿ok? ¿En dónde van los adverbios de frecuencia o las frases de adverbios? After, to the verb to be, ¿ok? After the verb to be. Example, snowboarding is always expensive. Adverbs of frequency are commonly used in the present simple tense. Always, sometimes, never, often. Siempre los vamos a tener en el presente simple, ¿ok? Es lo más común. Es raro decir el presente continuo, sería muy raro decir o usar los adverbios de frecuencia. ¿Ok? Adverbial phrases at the end of the sentence. Las frases del adverbio hasta el final del enunciado. Grammatical rules, reglas gramaticales, ¿sale? Adverbial phrases often tell us when we do something. Example, most days, every day, in summer, at weekends. Las frases de verbo siempre nos dicen más o menos cuándo es que hicimos algo, ¿no? Most days, demasiados días, every day, todos los días, in summer, en verano, at weekends, los fines de semana, on Christmas, en Navidad, etcétera, etcétera. Todo ese tipo de frases que usamos para referirnos a algún tiempo, algún día en específico, son los adverbial phrases. Questions? Doubts until here? ¿Dudas, preguntas hasta aquí? No? Okay. They can also go at the beginning of the sentence for emphasis. También pueden ir al inicio, o sea, estos phrasal adverbs, que siempre van al final, a veces van al inicio, pero para hacer más énfasis en la oración, ¿ok? Most days I go snowboarding. La mayoría del tiempo yo voy a hacer snowboarding. But, here is a rule, if we do this, si hacemos esto, we must add a comma after the adverbial phrases. Tenemos que agregar un coma, ¿ok? Most days, comma, I go snowboarding. Questions until here?
¿Tenemos que tomar apunte?
No, Pame, si quieres, no. Pero cuando sea el examen, no me digas, no lo vimos. Claro, Pamela, hay que tomar apunte siempre.
What?
No, the person said me, yeah.
You. Happiness is a very difficult feeling to define.
Yes.
That's very interesting. Who are taking English class? ¿Quién estaba tomando mi clase de inglés? Se veía un buen nivel, ¿eh? Quiero suponer que era en primaria, ya ven, no les da vergüenza, chamacos. Qué buen nivel se escuchaba, ¿eh?
¿Qué era yo?
Ah, bueno, que se escuchaba un buen
nivel. Creo que era Abby, ¿no? Era Abby, ¿no?
Muy fluido.
Según yo fue Abby.
Okay, finish.
Teacher, yo ya tengo eso desde ayer.
Very good, Denise. You don't understand if I speak Spanish. Very good.
Pero es que si nos regaña, pues, pues no le entiendo si me habla en español.
Exactly. Perfect. Do you finish to copy? Yes, okay. So we have to continue. Let's practice. Ho, ho, ho. For exercise. Creo que ya las habíamos hecho, ¿no? We already done this with you or not?
Yes.
Yes, right?
Yo no entiendo.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, because we already do this. But the last one now. Put the adverb or adverbial phrase in bracket into the correct place in the sentence, please. I speak French outside of the classroom. Write this, write really, into this sentence, please. And we already checked your answers. Come on, do it, do it. Marlon, te envío un mensaje por ahí, contéstamelo, por favor. Okay, no, ya no hay necesidad, ya te vi, no te preocupes. Ali, show me your uniform, please.
¿Cómo?
Show me your uniform. Okay, perfect. Lucerito, you have uniform too? Lucero? Do you have the school sweater? Oh yes, it's the school sweater. I can see the, yeah, thank you. Mauricio, you welcome, please. Do you want music while you do your exercise? No?
Yes.
Okay.
Esta sí está buena, no como la de ayer, me estaba durmiendo.
Thank you.
Provide your webcam, please. All right, boys, are you finished? Come on. It's simple. Okay, Carol. Okay, can you send me the first answer in the chat, please, Carol? Okay, Ali, Vale, tell me the second exercise.
What?
Send me the second exercise on the chat, your answer. And Ali, send me the third one, please. The third exercise on the chat, in private. Claro, you're right.
Good teacher.
What exercise, teacher?
What?
Ejercicio.
Two, number two.
Oiga, teacher. ¿Cómo se llama esa playlist? Si no me la pasa, me voy a enfurecer con usted.
Mine. It's my TV.
¿Cómo?
It's my CD.
Ah, bueno, está bien, gracias.
Perfect, very good, Ali. It's right.
Each turn. No, o sea, no sé si es mi teléfono, my cell phone o de plataforma, porque se está trabando mi teléfono. No sé si me puedo salir y volverme a meter.
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Come on, boy, faster, finish. Can you cover?
May I go to the bathroom?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
Okay, let's check your answer. Vamos a checar your answer. What do you think? The first one. Who can tell me the first one? I speak French, so I of the classroom. So, you think better. Try it.
Teacher, I can hear you.
Yes?
Nothing yet.
Denise? Okay, give me the final answer. Are you French outside of the
classroom? I rarely speak French outside of the classroom.
Okay, that's perfect. Here, okay. I rarely speak French outside of the classroom. Okay.
So.
Okay, give me the second one.
Verb. more than 10 hours a day, no, most day in the ultimate.
Okay, repeat.
Work more than 10 hours in most day.
Okay, yes, it could be. Anyone have another number?
¿Para la segunda? ¿Por qué se llama?
Okay, she works for more than 10 hours a day. Often. Okay? Final. And the third one? Okay. Huh? Hey, what? No? Here, Mary Dawson usually gets home until late. Yes? And the last one. Who can help with the last one?
Your teacher.
Okay, give me.
Is in the summer visit my uncle?
My uncle, no.
Your teacher.
Okay.
I always visit my uncle in the summer.
Exactly. I always visit my uncle in the summer. That's fine. And with this, we finish our topic. So we have to start answer our book. So open your books, please.
I don't have my book.
Ah, come on. All of you must have your book. Todos deberían de tenerlo.
No. I'm poor.
Huh?
¿Cómo se dice pobre? What do you say, pobre?
I am poor.
Yes, I'm poor.
Okay, open your books in the first part. The starters. Okay. What is it? B plus one. Okay, this one. Pum, 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 pararam, pum, 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 pum. By Fierce. Dance. Come on, boys, dance.
Pero no escucho la música, si no, no puedo bailar.
You heard the music.
No.
Okay, everyone, dance. Okay, Denise, Carol, everyone, either move. Shake it.
La music.
And the music is on.
No. Si de por sí con música, profe, parezco tonto, imagínese sin música.
Come on. ¿Qué es lo que dice? ¿Lo oyes? ¿Ya lo oyes? Ok, dance. No se vuela. Ahí, cuando haga el
tiempo. Esta mujer no se quita con nada.
Okay.
Okay, the music, the music.
Yeah. We have to start. You need markers, okay? Page and screen. Page 6. Okay? I can't stand leave. I can't stand still for now. Okay, let me turn off the music. Okay. That's right. I can't stand still for long. This is the part that we are going to learn. Look at the photo and read the quote them. Discuss the question. Okay, we're going to discuss with the photo. What do you think that is happening? No? What does the quote mean? I can't stand still for long. Comparing with the mesh and the title, the topic. What do you think that it's meaning? And what exciting activity would you like to try? Okay. Abisaim.
What happened, teacher?
Tell me, what does the quote mean? Is it true for you? The quote mean, the title with the picture, do you think that it's true?
Profe, disculpe, es que apenas fui por los libros, pero ¿de cuáles?
Del 6.
No, pero del...
Ah, de
no
mesh.
Sé. Ajá.
I can't stand still for long. I have my book in your screen. Tengo el libro en tu pantalla.
A ver, espera. ¿Es ese o ese?
A ver.
¿Sí, no? ¿Son esos?
The student book.
The student book. A ver, ¿cuál es? ¿Dónde dice?
That one. The yellow one.
Ah, ok.
All in okay. Your student book.
Teacher, ¿qué vamos a hacer en el taller?
¿Again? Okay, for you, Abisaim, what does the quote mean?
Can you repeat, please? Sorry.
What does the quote mean? Okay, cool. I can't steal for long. I can't stand still for long. No puedo continuar por mucho tiempo. I can't still stand still for long. What does it mean for you? Do you think that is true? Do you think that is false? Tell me.
Maybe it's false.
Okay.
Creo.
Okay. And Denise, tell me, what exciting activity would you like to try?
Draw.
Again?
Drawing.
Drawing? Okay. More exciting, more dangerous. What kind or what exciting activity would you like to try?
For play example, with my cats.
Huh?
Play with my cats because it's dangerous.
Oh, come on. For example, I would like to try to jump into the bungee. No, I think that is very, very exciting to jump into the... You fall down a few meters and say, ah, that's exciting for me. I would like to try it. But you, what exciting activity would you like to try?
When my family and me goes to the beach, get inside the sea. It was exciting for me.
Hey, Carol. What exciting activity would you like to try?
Same bungee or paragliding.
Okay, vale. Or Ali. Ali, what exciting activity would you like to try?
The banana on the beach.
Okay, to up to the banana on the beach. Lisette? Come on, Lisette, you can do it.
What?
What exciting activity would you like to try?
No, I don't. No.
Okay, Lisette, you can try. I would like to try. Ya dices la actividad que te gustaría hacer. I would like to try.
I would try swimming.
Perfect, swimming. Okay, very good. Pame. Eh? Repeat. I would like to try.
I would like to try parachuting.
Okay, diving, Aldi. Okay, perfect. Very good, Pamela. Who else? ¿Qué más? No me quiere hablar. Ah, Lucerito. What exciting activity would you like to try? And you tell me, I would like to try. And activity. Lucero.
Mande.
What activity would you like to try? ¿Qué actividad te gustaría practicar? Exciting activity, una actividad emocionante. Me vas a decir, I would like to try, y después la actividad que quieres realizar, te gustaría realizar.
Pues no sé qué actividad.
¿Eh?
Pues no sé qué actividad decir.
I don't know. I would like to try to jump in from the bungee. A mí me gustaría brincar del bungee, por ejemplo. Sería algo muy emocionante. What kind of exciting activity would you like to try? ¿Qué actividad emocionante te gustaría realizar?
¿Cómo dijo que repitiera?
Ok, me vas a responder de la siguiente manera. I would like to try, y luego la actividad.
I would like to try,
no sé,
saltar al mar desde muy alto.
Ok, jump to the sea. Vale, complétame toda la oración.
¿Cómo?
I would like to try jump to the sea.
No sé.
Repeat with me. I would like to try jump into the sea.
I would like to try
jump into the sea. Into the sea. Okay, perfect. Ok, nos vamos a desconectar y nos volvemos a conectar, chicos, ok, para continuar con la clase.